Politics Watch, this is Serpy. Now today we have an update on the infamous Simone Campbell Collymore case. For those of you who don't remember, which would be fascinating to be honest, because if people don't remember that case, then I don't know what I'm going to remember. But that was the incident where a woman by the name of Simone Collymore, or Simone Campbell Collymore, was killed along with a taxi driver, right, a man by the name of Winston Walters. The case is more known because Simone Collymore lost her life, but a lot of people tend to forget that Winston Walters also lost his life in an extraordinary example of wrong place, wrong time. The man named supposed to kill Simone, but you know, 87 is already. This man went to make a routine trip for his work, his usual livelihood, and end up in a grave. Right. Now, when the news started to circle that Simone Collymore's husband has something to do with it, that's when people really sit up and take notice. Right. A man by the name of Omar Collymore. People were saying, no man, nothing can go so. A husband sit up, not just his wife, but the mother of his children. We know everybody is surprised because we see mother help kill son, we see father help kill father, brother kill brother. I mean, no, if think about this, if mother can kill son, father can kill son, brother can kill brother, what is husband and wife? Think about that. Anyway, when the rumors started to go around, no females were giving the husband the benefit of the doubt. Yes, you know, quote unquote sisters, you would think them, you would think them as a normal. We need to investigate this. But first, enough of them to jump out and defend the husband. I remember it clearly. I remember it very clearly. Them that defend him because Omar Collymore was very active on the party scene, right? You know, he had the image and him could have backed it up with the money and, you know, the good lifestyle. You can understand, say, once him like him, now itch to spend the money. So that make enough woman, fake sisterhood, fake woman empowerment beliefs go through the window, right? Start get woke, start quote all the law. Well, you know, he hasn't been arrested or charged, so people need to stop these rumors and stop spread lies on his name. Let them that side first, cause you know, for a brief period after the killing, we never hear nothing. Right. Next thing we hear say, police them hold on per man, because there was some video footage. But remember the video, 5 things every Jamaican need at them yard. You better go watch that video, because make it understand, say it was an apartment complex she live in now. And the camera system was so good. It's not like remember time the shooting going on a mobile with the gas station camera with it shaky and blurry and them couldn't make out no face. Well, the camera system of them have where Simone Collymore did live was so clear and could have make out the man in face perfectly. Once the video them come out, people start identify the man them, police start hold on upon them, man start leak. Next thing you hear, Omar Collymore on the run. Them catch him at St. Elizabeth. Right, I try to get jump on board to left the island. Anyway, police hold on upon him, arrest him and charge him. So now this update is about one of the man them we go kill, Simone Collymore and Winston Walters. Right, this youth name is Wade Blackwood. He's 24 years old. He may not plead guilty to 2 counts of murder. In court, them show the video, and the video was so clear. Right. There's no question. Saw him. I guess his lawyer advised him to plead guilty. By pleading guilty, when basically do is make things easier upon himself. Because as you know how the court system go, if you plead guilty, you get a lesser sentence. But 2 counts of murder, even when you plead guilty, you still normally get a big sentence. But in my opinion, this youth might not get a big, big sentence. I'll tell you why. He gave a caution statement, and he basically tell the police what he see and what he know. Right? Some of the information is on the green, you can check it out for yourself. right? Him describe how Simone Collymore scream out when him start shoot her, right? She was shot 19 times. That's 19 times. Winston Walters was shot 5 times. But before you get upset, when you hear me say this, you might not get a big sentence. Understand something. The husband, in order for him get sink, because he wasn't on the ops, he never upon the bike or shot nobody. In order for him get sink, the man them will get catch, have to go work with the justice system. So basically what I'm saying is, brace yourself for your sentence, where you might think to yourself, then that's all him get. Because remember, 2 counts of murder. Normally, you know, say I get a decent little time. But if you see the sentence not that excessive, just know, say, man, I work with the system if you sink the husband. And in my opinion, that's who forget the biggest sentence. So, I'm waiting for here a sentence where, you know, he might do a little time. He might do a little time, and the rest of them, right, they might do a little time too. But I think it's the husband the justice system really want to catch. He's the one who them really want to fling with. And if that is the case, they might have to lessen the sentence of the actual shooters if you sink him. Brace yourself. The shooters them won't be getting a big time. So ask yourself, would you rather the justice system don't work with the shooters, right? And then the husband walk, because if there's no incentive for the shooters to give up the husband. Remember, they're not going to talk for the sake of talking, you know. They not work with the justice system, they not talk and give this information because they feel bad for what they're doing. Right? It's a situation where dog eat dog. And because the camera footage is so good, and the whole of them knows them are getting sink, in order for them come back a road in at any time where them can at least have some of them youth left, them are gonna work with the person who pay to carry out the hit. Or work with the justice system to sink the person who carry out the hit. So, in my opinion, the person who carry out the most egregious act in all of this is the husband. That was his wife, that was the mother of his children. That was the person who sponsored it, and too much time in Jamaica, the people who sponsored the hit not get catch. The people who pay the money to carry out the hit get away. Here we have an opportunity where the shooters can sink the person who commissioned the hit. So, if the justice system give them a deal, and in return, them sink the husband and fling him away, then I just saw the thing go. There's no point getting all emotional. I saw them thing at work. Right? Sometimes people get into them feelings too much. Sometimes you have to look on the bigger picture. If you have to give the man them a deal, if you think the husband, then so be it. You see what the justice system gave Ratus Kratos a deal if you think Tesha. I saw them thing ago. No man now give up nobody. Right? Very rarely, somebody who get catch, right, give up the person who send him on the hit. Right? There has to be an incentive, and that incentive is a reduced time. So them man, that the brother plead guilty. Plus, right, it appears same at all, because him going to details, him talk about all them call him and tell him to go on the hit, and you know, at one point him make it sound like him never want to do it, but man, kind of give him a veiled threat, and he decides him and go all kind of foolishness, nobody no business. End of the day, we want the husband to get sink. We want the husband, the person who spend the money, right, to get sink. So, other man get catch, right. Other man did start leak right away. So, more swam to the husband, to be honest. What them do to the woman is obviously a wicked act. Right, and if the whole of them they choke on a chicken bone, it will be nothing less than they deserve. But if we really want to get justice for Simone Collymore, and as me say, the taxi man. Enough people always overlook Fim's case, right? But if we really want to get justice for Simone Collymore and Winston Walters, then the husband have to get sink. And for the husband get sink, a deal have to strike. What a terrible act. What a terrible act. Even to this day, every time I remember it, it really make you have a slung and shake your head, because imagine, this is husband and wife, lie down in a bed, do big people things, bring picnic come in the world, and for what? See, as missing in Jamaica, murder is often the first option. Murder is often the first option. Extraordinary story, but I have to be real, you know, I'm not even too concerned about the shooters. When we see the video footage come out and we see how clear the pictures were, we know the man gets sick. Or the husband, we really want to see. Who we want to see a quote is the husband. That is the trial I'm waiting for. Because if the justice system get the testimony of the shooters and give Omar Collymore any Mickey Mouse sentence, at least a week straight, a roast cinema will get at least a week straight. Right. So, them little judge the way, the little extra lenient judge them what they have on some of them cases, and they better make sure it's on him work on the Omar Collymore case. But, in the day, nothing not certain yet, still a figure quote. Right. As the fancy lawyers will tell you, he hasn't been convicted in a court of law, and until then, blah blah blah. Yeah, we'll see. But if them drop the ball upon this one, I tell you, not even breadfruit will get roasted. But the match I jump on boat because the boat should have turned over. Watch that turnover, make sure near him. Knock him there in a jail house right now. And I know the fake righteous and the woke TV see that them say things like, "You shouldn't say that. You shouldn't say that, sir, because at the end of the day, he's a human being and he has feelings, okay? He has feelings. And you shouldn't say things like that. He's been through a lot." Really? He's not been through enough. Imagine making your own children orphans, basically. Because mother gone. I know father likely to go to jail for 30-40 years. I wouldn't want to be the one to explain to those children what happened to their mother and their father. But that's Jamaica for you. Land of wood, water and savagery. Brother kill brother, mother help kill son, father help kill daughter. Right now it seems like in Jamaica, I bet you trust the dog and the cat and the goat them. Because even the people them who are supposed to protect you, people them you would assume would protect you, a plot against your life. And you don't even know. Terrible story. Terrible, terrible story. Every time I remember it, I shake my head. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know. More life. Vulture squad. Stay circling. Bless.